Mr. Lloyd George, looking as young and cheerful as ever, attended the Welsh Bardic Festival, the Eisteddfod. This ancient ceremony retains all its picturesque tradition in the procession of bards through the town.